You know what I'm saying? Bumping crap through the bird. I ain't talking about that bird. I ain't really close and I don't know what you heard. I ain't pushing, I'm pushing it, I'm pushing that truth. I be pushing it, I'm pushing it, I'm pushing that truth. On the move to the street, it's all about the king. I'm okay, you will find me. I be pushing it, I'm pushing it, I'm pushing it. I set the standard of Christianity so below what God's word of Christianity is. Did you know the first people to be called Christians were disciples? It's in the book of Acts. That's when the disciples were first called Christians. So if you're a Christian, you're actually required to be a disciple. See, I used to believe there's a difference. When I first came to Christ, I was like, okay, I'ma chill, I'ma just say I'm a Christian. You know, I'ma go to a party and drink. If somebody asks my religious beliefs, I'll be sipping on a Bud Light. Yeah, dog, I believe in Jesus. I'm going to heaven. But really, when you believe in something, you do what it takes for that something. You know what I'm saying? See, I'm married now. I have a beautiful wife and a beautiful daughter. But the thing is, when I first got with her, I believed we were meant to be together. But that belief isn't what kept us together. It took action. The Bible says faith without works is dead. So with that, I just kind of want to speak to you a little something before we get into this next song. Alright, we're raised to believe that believing in is enough to set us free. But if we open up a King James Bible and read John 3:16, we'll see it's actually a little different than we have perceived. He who believes will not perish is what we are taught. But that's false. It's he who believes should not perish. So understand, although you claim you believe, there still is a chance of being separated eternally from the Son of Man. Because faith without works is dead. What if David just claimed that he could slay Goliath but never picked up a rock and aimed at his head? What was the point of saying it then? Faith without works is dead. Same for us. See, we came from dust, so us thinking we can make it to heaven without changing is dangerous. See, Christ came and he died and he come on the cross and he rose out the grave for all of the lost. And look, I ain't dissing. I'm just speaking y'all some things we've been missing. We need to be on a mission and realize the real truth of being the Christian. He who has ears, let him listen. Disciples were to be first to be called Christians, so dog, there's no difference. He who has ears, let him listen. So, I got some advice. Give your life to the Christ that he can make your black so white. He can change you like day from night. He can change you and make any wrong right. That's just the way he is, and we living for Christ, so get it right.
Forget about what you done heard. Christ over everything. Christ over everything. 6, Rollo. Through Christ, we're more than overcomers. We're conquerors, and we can do anything through Him who strengthens us. His word is like a double-edged sword, piercing through flesh and spirit. Yep. Check it out.
I'ma let you know about it. It got two parts to it, the old and the new. And yeah, if you only knew just what this one book can do. So many amazing stories, let me give you a few. This man was trapped by a sea, but then he split it in two. He escaped his enemies, and what I'm reading is true. But let me tell you about these kids whose lives should have been blue. See, they wouldn't worship idols, they only worship God. And the people that they knew really thought that that was hard. So a furnace was heated up and they were tossed inside. So hot that their hearts were through them in just died. Three were tossed into the fire, there was the fourth inside. After a while the door was open and they stepped out alive. It's almost the same story as this one of the guy. He survived after being thrown in with the lion. You don't believe it? Well, you can read it. It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
Don't believe it.
Don't believe it.
You should read it.
You should read it.
It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
We can only live off the word of our God. I said, say, say. We can only live off the word of our God. I said, say, say. Live off the word of our God. So go on and open up the Bible and just see what's inside. Man, so blessed. He had it all and plus more. Things started going bad. He wasn't sure what for. He lost his job, lost his house, lost his kids and his wealth. There's no way I can explain all the pain that he felt. People wasn't talked about. People thought he did wrong. But in the end, he trusted God, and his pain was all gone. He got everything he lost back and plus more. But let me tell you about this kid who made a giant hit the floor. There was a battle going on, and this man was a beast. A giant that could kill anything he could see. But he dared to step up, not the toughest of soldiers. But a young child stepped in and said that God's watching over, so I can take him down with this rock that I had. He used his slingshot and killed him with the first rock that he grabbed. But there's more to all this. See, this book's never ending. So will you add another chapter? Your life is defeated. You don't believe.
You don't believe.
Well, you should read it.
Read it.
It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
You don't believe it.
You don't believe it.
You should read it.
You should read it.
It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
Yeah. We can only live off the word of our God. We can only live off the word of our God. I said, say, say. We can only live off the word of our God.
Open up the Bible, go and see what's inside.
There was this man named Jesus, the best story of all. He was the Son of God, and he didn't have any flaws. He never did no wrong, didn't break any laws. He walked and talked with a purpose, and that's what everyone saw. Others believed he was the Christ, others wouldn't accept it. His disciples loved him so much that they tried to protect him. But Jesus told him he must die, and they got to respect him. Because he dies to save those who just live to reject him. Not only for those then, but for all of us now. So they took him in and started off by beating him down. So a rolling on his leg, he missed some bars through his head. Then they mocked our true king as his blood steady shed. Carried a heavy cross on his back that was torn, but knew it was for a purpose, so he pushed through the storm. God turned his back on him. He experienced hell. There's no way that I can fail. We hammered him nails. You don't believe it? You should read it. It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
You don't believe it.
Don't believe it.
You should read it.
You should read it.
It's our food.
It's our food.
And we need it.
And we need it.
Yeah. We can only live off the word of our God.
Say, say, say.
We can only live off the word of our God.
Say, say, say.
We can only live off the word of our God. So open up your Bible. Go and see what's inside.
Yeah. Make some noise.
My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it
King got it, and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it, and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it, and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it, and he picked me up when I fall. My king got it, and he picked me up when I fall.